Hi, and welcome to Miss Nancy's House, where we can play and learn together. Today, I thought we would learn about pumpkins. And so I got books at the library all about pumpkins, and I thought I could also sing a song with you about pumpkins. So let's get started. First of all, the books that I got, this one is called The Garden That We Grew, and it's by Joan Holub. And these kids grew pumpkins in their garden. That's a fun story. This book is called Froggy Picks a Pumpkin, and it's by Jonathan London. If you're familiar with any of the Froggy books, this is a really fun one. And this book by Ann Rockwell is an old favorite. It's called Apples and Pumpkins. I think you could also get this at your library. This story is called How Many Seeds in a Pumpkin? And this classroom of kids open up their pumpkins and count the seeds inside to see how many there are in each one of the pumpkins. You could do that at your house too. Just cut open your pumpkin and start counting the seeds. This story has real photographs. It's called The Pumpkin Patch by Elizabeth King. And it has interesting pictures in it that show how the pumpkin grows. And it shows a real pumpkin patch, so you can see how they grow. And also, let's see if I can find the page. It has the flowers that grow in the beginning when the pumpkins are coming out. And then it shows the little green pumpkins in the field. It's very interesting. And then finally, this book is called 16 Runaway Pumpkins. And it's by Diane Oakletree. It's a really fun story, and I thought I would try to read that to you today. Let's get started. It's harvest time in the pumpkin patch, Sams tells Gramps. Hooray! I'll pick you lots of pumpkins. I'll fill up my wagon today. Sam finds one tiny pumpkin, then a plump one. Sam has two. She sees two more under a vine playing peekaboo. Sam dumps them into the wagon. She counts the pumpkins there. Four of them thump, bump together. There's plenty of room to share. She plunks four chunky pumpkins next to the other four. Eight pumpkins thunk, clunk together. Can Sam double her pumpkin score? I don't know if she can. Let's see. Sam stacks eight lumpy pumpkins on the eight pumpkin clump inside. 16 pumpkins slam jam together. It's one wiggly, jiggly ride. The wagon wobbles. The wagon tips. Pumpkins slip out from behind. Look out, Sam shouts as each pumpkin becomes the hill-rolling bowling ball kind. Look at them all falling out of the wagon. It's crazy. Look out. Now whoosh! The pumpkins pick up speed. They tumble, they rumble, they glide. They're on a roll, out of control, on a stumping, bumping, ditch-jumping slide. Eight pumpkins skate past Gramps' garden gate. Four dash through the open front door. Uh-oh. Pumpkins rolling all over the place. Sam runs after runaway pumpkins that skid on Gramps' clean kitchen floor. Look at the pumpkins. They're all crashed and breaking. Gramps winks at Sam. Don't worry, he says, about a cracked pumpkin or two. He hands Sam a spoon and an old flannel shirt. I know just what we can do. I wonder what they're going to do with these pumpkins. Pots and pans rattle, egg beaters fly. In double time, Sam helps bake pie after pie. Sam's family comes to the table. Forks are raised with a happy sigh. Then Sam and her kin dig in with a grin. They all feast on Sam's pumpkin pie. Delicious. That's a good story. So this is a pumpkin pie just like in our story. Sam's family made a pumpkin pie, lots of pumpkin pies, out of all the pumpkins that they picked that day. Now, I also want to sing a song about five little pumpkins, and I decided to use my gourds because some of them kind of look like pumpkins. I'm going to use them to sing this song. It's one that you might have heard before, or maybe you didn't, but we can sing it together and learn it together. So let's get started. Five little pumpkins sitting on a gate. The first one says, "Oh my, it's getting late." The second one says, "There are witches in the air." The third one says, "But we don't care." The fourth one says, "Let's run and run and run." The fifth one says, "I'm ready for some fun." Then, ooh, went the wind and out went the lights, and five little pumpkins rolled out of sight. So that's a fun song that you can sing at your house today. So, we talked about pumpkins, we read books, and we learned a new song. I hope you had fun. So please come back again very soon to visit Miss Nancy's house. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.